Today in our 2017 Chevrolet Equinox, we're going to be taking a look at the WeatherTech second row rear auto floor mat in black, part number WT442712. Now it's also available in cocoa using part number WT472712, in gray using part number WT462712, and in tan using part number WT452712. If you're looking for a way to keep your carpet looking new in your Equinox, our WeatherTech floor liner is going to do a good job keeping all that dirt, water, and debris off of the carpet and onto the mat. We're going to be able to keep the interior clean in our Equinox because the WeatherTech floor mat is going to have a one-piece design giving us full coverage. Here we can see that our factory floor mat isn't going to have as much coverage and it is going to stop right in the middle, so that center section isn't going to be protected. Our WeatherTech mat's going to contour all the way around, following all the edges of our Equinox, and it's going to have this nice lip to keep the dirt and debris and all the moisture trapped into the middle of the mat and away from our carpet. Our mat's going to have a rigid core for durability, but it's also flexible enough to stay flat and mold to our car. The texture on our mat is going to keep our feet nice and secure, and the channels are going to divert water and debris away from our feet. On the underside of the mat, the rubber coating is going to grip onto the carpet nicely and keep it from shifting. Our mat's going to extend from one door sill, going all the way over to the other, and even contour over the center section here for a perfect fit. When it does come time to clean the mats, it's going to be rather easy. We can simply pull the mat out, hose it down with some water and some mild soap, let it dry out in the sun, and then we can reinstall them. And that'll finish up your look at the WeatherTech second row rear auto floor mat on our 2017 Chevrolet Equinox.
Thanks for watching. Click the link in our description below to shop, learn more, or visit us at etrailer.com. And leave us a comment if you have any questions.